Imagine if a plant could detect harmful chemical compounds, such as explosive material found in groundwater, and then imagine that that same plant could relay that information quickly and directly to a user. Well, believe it or not, a team of MIT engineers has shown this plant-to-human communication is a lot closer than one may think. To demonstrate this process, the team first embedded carbon nanotubes that can detect nitroaromatic compounds, which are often used in landmines and other explosives, into the leaves of spinach plants. These carbon nanotubes emit a fluorescent signal that can be read with an infrared camera. Some of the embedded carbon nanotubes emit a constant fluorescent signal that serves as a reference, while the others emit a fluorescent signal when an explosive compound is detected. Having both makes it easier to determine if the explosive sensor has detected anything or not. They then introduced the explosive compounds to the plant's roots. Similar to how a plant would naturally sample from the groundwater, if there are any explosive molecules, it takes about 10 minutes for the plant to draw them up into the leaves, where they first encounter the nanotubes. To read the signal, the researchers shine a laser onto the leaf, prompting the embedded nanotubes to emit near-infrared fluorescent light. This light can then be detected with a cheap infrared camera connected to a Raspberry Pi, which is a credit card-sized computer similar to the computer inside your average smartphone. Then, that tiny computer sends an email to the user, alerting them of this detection. In addition to detecting pollutants, the researchers are working to employ this technology to sense environmental conditions, such as drought, or to monitor plant health.